Rondo as a shepherd, and so as being a shepherd puppy, he had a lot of energy, and we were trying to get him get him, you know, disciplined so that we can enjoy more. We're spending too much time trying to contain his energy, and so we didn't get to enjoy him as much. And I like to take walks at night, and I would like to walk with him without putting him on a leash. And so we brought him here to get some training. And I don't even recognize him as the same puppy any longer. He's not only he's still a loving puppy that we had, but he's now very attentive to the commands. He most of the times we don't even have to use the collar. He's a little bit tired now, but when we first got here, most of the commands were done without having to do any correction. And I would recommend it for anyone, because we have another puppy and I'm planning on putting him in here as soon as we get an opening. I think that it's a small price to pay for a lifetime of enjoyment with your puppy and your dog. So if you can get in as soon as possible.